future of any world CAD and CAM solutions. NX is predefined and ready to start on your existing IT system without any other preparations. NX always enable you to use data from all previous releases without losses of data, without losses of history of features and parametric logic of our models. NX have integrated a huge number of associative toolsets, from product design and sheet metal through tool design and manufacturing that you see with my colleague Ivan, to automotive toolsets, aerospace, aircraft, and ship design. NX have unique synchronous technology for editing imported or old models times faster than editing in traditional ways. Siemens are leaders in new area of additive manufacturing and 3D printing of metal with new convergent modeling technology. NX is stable and safe product with associative geometry logic without corruption after major design changes. When you choose to join this training, you will learn how to create new innovative products using NX parametric design. This training starts with creating, orient, and editing sketches. You can learn how to define correct profiles with lines, curves, arcs, points. We'll use dimensions and geometric constraints for correct orientation of curves and profiles. We'll learn how to orient planes and vectors for sketch prepositioning. We'll learn techniques of modeling of cylindrical and prismatic parts with rotating and extruding sketch profiles. We'll use the Boolean tools for uniting and subtracting solid bodies. We'll learn how to define and orient different type of holes, different type of threads for any cases that we have in our ordinary work. We'll see how to define and orient pockets, blends, chamfers, and any specific features from design work. We'll learn also how to create patterns of geometry and features. We'll learn techniques of modeling of thin wall parts, shells, and ribs for specific components from plastic or thin walls elements from casting. In this training, we'll use parametric associative modeling features. We'll learn also techniques of assembly modeling and correct positioning of components in visual environment. We'll learn how to investigate clearance and collision between components. We'll see techniques of cleaning and editing components in assembly environment. We'll learn techniques of create and reorder assemblies, sub-assembly structures, create pattern of components using the library standard parts, reusing components from existing projects, from existing softwares, even from existing softwares. We will see also techniques of manipulate huge assemblies with more than 1,000 components inside. Here is some explain for huge assembly with more than 1,000 components. We work with synchronous modeling for editing and reuse chosen model elements. We'll did model quickly and accurately without losing the design intent. We'll see how to use the technology in single parts and in assembly environment. Like in this movie here. At the end of the course, we'll learn principles of creation of drawings, creation of views, dimension sets for correct technical documentation. We'll see techniques of product manufacturing information module and using it in drawings. As prerequisites for this training, you must have mechanical or manufacturing engineering education. Okay. As a final words from me, something very important. NX is not just pick and click software. NX is concentration of industry-based workflows and knowledge from thousands of experts from all around the world. NX enables a multiple person from different teams approach to projects and models. NX enables fast and seamless switch between components. NX is high-end level software built on the most modern architecture using associative parametric approach to every design task. Okay, thank you. Now I give the microphone to my colleague Ivan Matanov for the next topic, computer-aided manufacturing. Ivan, Katis.
Microphone. Thank you, Ivo. Do you hear me?
Yes, we hear you.
Yeah, only to see that my screen is shared because up to now, share. Okay.
We see the screen?
Yeah. Точно така трябва. Sorry. Here. All is okay, I think.
Okay, excellent.
We can to start. I am Ivan Matanov, project manager at SpaceCat Ltd. More than 20 years I work with Siemens NX CAT and CAM. Today I want to briefly introduce you to the field of application of Siemens NX CAM software. In this presentation, we will discuss some of the latest technologies and how they can impact your overall part manufacturing productivity. Let's to see what does Siemens digital industry software today. NX CAM is power and comprehensive solution for part manufacturing, and we will take a closer look at some of unique advantages of that it provide. But first, let's discuss some global trends that affect all of us. By digitally transforming your machine shop, you can become more competitive, efficient, and profitable. A digital machine shop provides powerful advantages, including reduced turnaround time by connecting people, equipment, and entire process with digitalized process. deliver high quality parts on time by predicting and eliminating errors using a digital twin of your parts, resources, and entire process, and expand and grow your business by implementing new revolutionary technologies such as 3D printing. In this presentation, we will discuss how NX CAM, a comprehensive solution for NC programming, post-processing, and simulation, can help you build a digital machine shop. NX CAM is well established in the industry. We have many customers, nearly all industry across the world. They vary from the small machine shops with one or two machines to the largest international companies in areas such as automotive, aerospace machinery. We are also closely aligned with Siemens Motion Control Business Unit that many of you will associate with the Siemens Synobric controllers. NX CAM system has been adopted across many industries, delivering proven manufacturing capability. Mold and die, typically combining techniques such as three-axis high-speed milling or hard tool steels with more prismatic parts needed for tool bases. Production machining, cover general machining of prismatic parts such as components often used in the machinery industry, and complex parts, use cases typically associated with aerospace, power generation, and medical devices, cases where it's more usual to see continuous five-axis machining, for example. NX CAM provides a wide range of functionality, from two-axis milling and high-speed machining to multifunction machines and five-axis milling. This flexibility enable NC programmers to effectively program any job with different requirements using one system. Let's now take a look at some of the key capabilities of NX CAM. To stay competitive, you need a wide range of advanced programming capabilities so that you can efficiently program any application. With NX, you don't need multiple specialized software systems focusing on various applications. The flexibility of NX CAM means that the most demanding jobs can be completed easily. You can efficiently drive the lattice machine tools to produce parts with high quality. So let's to explore some of the advanced NC programming capabilities. High-speed machining. An important capability in mold and die, prismatic and complex part machining. The adaptive roofing in NX maintains high metal removal rates while managing tool loads. The guiding curve tool path for finishing allows you to create smooth flowing tool paths that can be set to follow critical contours or features of a part using simple guide curves. The system can compute the toolpath even over imperfect CAD surfaces. The smooth flowing cutting patterns result in fine finishes and high feed rates. NX CAM provides a customizable machining database that enables you to manage and apply proven data to associative toolpath operations. You can automatically apply the right feeds and speeds for a given operation and tool selection. For mold and die machining, applicable for automotive and high-end electronic components, the new capabilities include interactive cut region management, which provides a new level of control in planning machining strategies. You can preview, decide to change, reorder, or accept the regions and the associated operations before generating tool paths. The region boundary can be adjusted and or alternative cut patterns selected for each region. Tool axes can be interactively modified on a pre-region basis if collisions are indicated by the system. This preview and user control mean that the final machining results are both predictable and optimized. This capability is especially useful for more complex parts where careful planning of the process is required And the user want to be able to define exactly how a part will be machined. This can make the tool part generation easier and faster. Volume-based 2.5D milling provides a very fast and intuitive method of programming prismatic parts. Simply select faces such as walls and floors within a 3D part model to define the machining volumes. An instant visual preview provides fast and easy validation of planned machining operation. Programming can be 5 to 10 times faster. The system continuously keeps track of uncut material and minimize air cutting, reducing machining time up to 10%. NX offers a complete range of machining capability for the latest multifunction machines that support simultaneous multi-axis operation. Using a graphical display, the synchronization manager provides interactive control for machining sequences across multiple channels, keeping track of the in-process state of the workpiece is a critical component of effective mill turning. NX CAM automatically generates an in-process workpiece, IPV, to provide seamless transfer of workpiece configuration between milling and turning. NX CAM system has been adopted across many industries, delivering proven manufacturing capability, mold and die, production machining, and complex part, as we see. This tool part resembles a traditional fixed axis tool part. The system constantly looks ahead for tool holder collisions. When none is encountered, a three-axis tool part is output. When a potential collision is anticipated, the tool axis is gradually tilted away from a collision area, resulting in a five-axis tool part. NX CAM has been established a five-axis capabilities longer than most other systems. For complex parts, typically for aerospace and power generation parts, NX offers a highly flexible approach and range of two-axis control option for a five-axis machine. For example, the high-speed adaptive roofing method lets you get closer to the final shape using a medium number of setups operations. The adaptive milling strategy reduces heat generation and vibration in cutting zone, which in turn reduces the wear of the cutting tools, extending tool life. NX offers specialized five-axis ENCE programming operation for complex multi-blade rotational parts, such as blisk and impellers for aero engines, turbo machinery and power generation equipment, and tube machining operation, useful for roofing and finishing of complex inner surfaces, typically found in manifold and cylinder heat of combustion engines. Application-specific software significantly improve the productivity of NX programmer compared to the use of generic functions. This complex part can feature curved blades with undercuts and multiple splitters. Simultaneous five-axis roofing and finishing strategy. Rest milling using the in-process workpiece. Reduce programming time as 50%. Improve your productivity and create new opportunities to transform your manufacturing cooperation with latest technology. Robotics machining and adaptive manufacturing capabilities let you produce new design with better performance while delivering tremendous savings. With NX, you don't need multiple specialized software systems focusing on various applications. The flexibility of NX CAM means that most of demanding jobs can be completed easily. You can efficiently drive the latest machine tools to produce parts with high quality. So let's explore the advanced tensor programming capabilities. We are very excited about the new 3D printing capabilities of NX. Number one, you see power bed fusion in the most common process for building metal parts and can produce quite good detail. But number two, we can to see multi-jet function is a similar process for plastic parts that use liquid agent to solidify plastic powder rather than a laser to fuse metal powder. Hybrid additive machines from DMG Mori use a directed energy deposition technique or blown powder deposition to build up metal parts on a work surfaces that can potentially move in five or more axes. Rotating the build surface means that parts can be built in many directions, which is several advantages. Blown powder deposition does not produce a fine detail as powder bed, however. Plastic material extrusion process also deposits material directly on a work surface. More complex processes deposit material onto parts using five-axis tables and might even use robots to deliver the material. Stratus is developing five-axis robotic machines of this nature that can even deliver long fiber reinforced plastic for yet more product design options. Beyond the familiar tasks of lifting, positioning, and welding, robots are being fitted with two holding heads so you can perform machining operations. You can improve your productivity by taking advantage of these continuous technology advantages. The robotic machining lets you increase your flexibility to machine larger parts in a single setup and improve repeatability and accuracy by relying on the robot precision motions. Siemens PLM software has integrated its proven robotic technobotics technology with the advanced CNC programming capability of NX CAM to provide a complete solution for robotic machining. Leveraging this sophisticated technology, you can automate complete manufacturing process on the shop floor. The reduced machining cycles and improved quality can help you increase your overall production efficiency. NX CAM provides integrated post-processor and simulation, which can minimize the setup time and ensure error-free production of the shop floor. POSCAP is our new code-based platform with hundreds of post-processors for many machines and controller configuration. With POSCAP, you can to access to the POST library directly from NX, filter the POSTs, review the provided documentation for each POST, install any desired POST with one click. These POSTs have been developed using POST configurator, which enable an easy way to adjust the POST if needed. Note that POST Hub is free to NX CAM users, enabling them to quickly output production ready NC programs. Quickly output production ready NC programs using cloud-based POST processing solution. The NX POST configurator is provided as standard part of NX CAM. It provides an easy way to build and edit post processors. Of course, we use the tool ourselves when we build post processors for our customers, but many customers will use NX Post Configurator to create and edit their own posts. The simplest level of simulation that all CAM system offer is two-part simulation, usually with material removal from the stock shape, but no representation of the machine and its motions, often referred to as toolpath verification. It's derived from an internal toolpath in most cases. The most CAM system today will offer machine tool simulation where we can to see the part, the tool, and the 3D model of the machine tool moving. impressive and more interesting. In most cases, this is still driven in CAM system from the internal toolpath data before it has been through the post-processing stage. In NX CAM, when we need a machine tool simulation in the CAM session, we run the operations set to the correct post-processor on the fly and use the G and M codes output to drive the motion of the 3D machine tool model in NX CAM. We call this G code driven machine tool simulation. It has to be a closer representation of what the real machine will do with the machining operation because it's driven from posted code. For advanced machine tools, we can provide a complete solution, including a post-processor and 3D model of the machine tool. The available machine kits in NX CAM include various configurations, such as dual channel vertical LUT. NX provides advanced CAD tools that can be used by the NC programmer for everything from modeling new parts to creating setup drawings directly from 3D model data. For manufacturing, NX offers special application alongside CAM, including tool design and inspection programming modules. Siemens also provides a complete part manufacturing solution to suit your needs. NX CAM provides a wide range of functionality, from simple NC programming to multi-axis machining, enabling NC programmers to address many tasks using one system. Siemens provides a complete part manufacturing solution from planning to production, connecting NX to Teamcenter software for data and process management establishes a basis for an extended part manufacturing solution. All type of data from 3D part models to setup sheets, tool lists, and CNC output files can be fully managed. Shop floor applications are available, including distributed numerical control, to connect Teamcenter manager data directly to the machine tools. Shop floor tool data management solution can use plan data and interfaces to equipment, such as tool presetters. This diagram represents our view of complete part manufacturing solution. Integrated software application and equipment. NX provides a complete suite of CAD, CAM, CAE, and CMM programming application all in one system to support your full range manufacturing engineering needs. Data and process management. Teamcenter provides data and process management that allow manufacturing engineers and production teams to work together using a single source of information. This helps you eliminate the need for multiple databases, reuse proven methods, manage tooling, and connect the work package directly to the point of execution. Connect planning to production. You can access manufacturing planning data directly from the shop floor by connecting PLM to production system. By connecting Teamcenter and shop floor, you can send machining data and tool list information directly to CNC machines. Let's see how this can to happen. Thank you. Of course, I must to tell that in our training, we will cover only first step of all of this rich set of tools, milling cooperation, three and two and half axis. That is first step, absolutely needed for like entry point for all other applications that we speak about. Thank you again, and I will give again control to my colleague Ivailo Marzev for next stage of our presentation.
Ivan, may I ask a question?
Yes, of course.
There is a question from the audience.
Ah, sorry. Yeah, I see it.
Could you please provide additional information if this program is similar to AutoCAD?
AutoCAD is parent of all of these programs. But in current moment, our program is very different than AutoCAD because of the level of functionality is very high than this that AutoCAD that you know from AutoCAD. I think that you can to see too many new, useful, and very important things here. Of course, with full respect to the AutoCAD, like a parent of all of this that we work with.
Okay, the next question will be answered after the next presentation, but something more, can you share your opinion why there are so many different CAD programs? As AutoCAD is very, very nice and very popular, and a lot of people know it.
Yeah, this is true. Every man, me too, my colleague too, every of us start from AutoCAD. But again, I want to tell you that we speak about something more than AutoCAD, something with maybe 10 levels upper than AutoCAD in every direction. Of course, I cannot to explain everything only with some words.
Okay. Thank you. After this, the next lecture, you'll have again some space for questions.
It's me again. Now I present you software for digital simulations, and after we finish, we try to answer other questions. Now I present you one of our simulation softwares. Why I choose SimSolid from our portfolio? SimSolid is real revolution in this aspects of simulations. Now you see why. Computer-aided engineering is the broad usage of computer software to aid in engineering analysis tasks for investigate or predict structural behaviors. Traditional final element simulation subdivides a large system into smaller, simpler parts that are called finite elements. Altair SimSolid is completely new, innovative, game-changing approach to simulation. SimSolid uses a new technology without simplification and finite element mesh. It's a revolution. It uses original geometry as it is. SimSolid is faster than traditional CAE softwares. Geometry preparation and meshing are the two most time-consuming and expertise extensive tasks performed in traditional finite element analysis. SimSolid eliminates this first geometry cleanup and meshing and starts directly from generating of connections in simulation. This drastically reduced time for preparation and pre-processing of simulation. Automatic bonded connections between contact regions reduce time of preparation. The new technology uses this original geometry that you import inside the software. This reduces solution time, solver run time, without loss of result accuracy. Total time for full simulation process is really shorter. Workflow of simulation starts with importing CAD file because SimSolid have no CAD part. SimSolid reads all common file formats, including Siemens NX, CATIA, PTC Creo, Inventor, SolidEdge, SolidWorks, and CAD neutral formats like Parasolid, STEP, and even STL. Imported file contains absolutely complete geometry of our assembly project without any simplification, preparation, and idealization. SimSolid recognizes and classifies imported geometry automatically. It supports bolts, nuts, washers, springs, and thin shell for sheet metal. Then software creates automatic bonded connections that I told you between contact regions of parts. It had used specified tools to define sliding separating contacts. SimSolid has database of most common used materials. It has tools for manual define of custom isotropic, elastotropic, and rigid materials. For fixes of degrees of freedom of geometry, SimSolid use supports. And for boundary conditions, for loading, use forces, displacement, pressure, hydrostatic pressure, gravity loads, inertia loads, bearing loads, thermal loads, bolt tightening, and distributed mass. Now you can see how software create hydrostatic pressure with liquid surface and with units for density of the liquid. For plotting the results, SimSolid supports contour plots with displacements, von Mises stress, shear stress, equivalent strain. In plots results, software use deformed shape animation, maximum and minimum labels, and point props. It supports also XY plots of graphs, reaction, contact forces, bolt nut force, spot weld force, frequencies, and mode shapes, model participation factor, and safety factor. You can see it now. Here is the safety factor of our model. SimSolid supports all typical analyses of linear static, model simulations, thermal properties, along with more complex coupled thermal stress, material non-linearity, and geometric non-linearity. It supports also transient dynamic effects with time, frequency, and random response. SimSolid analyze complex and large assemblies. Here is one of big difference than other finite element softwares. There, sometimes the mesh is too large for simulation with traditional finite element analysis without simplification and idealization, because the mesh elements are millions. And this is a big problem for traditional finite element simulations. But here in SimSolid, it's it's not a task. It is fast, and solution time for typical parts is measured in seconds to minutes, because software take all the primitives in our model for element mesh, not mesh, for elements. Okay, here you can see one of our last projects with simulation of helicopter Mi-8. Okay. SimSolid covers all the typical solutions and result plotting of standard final element simulation system, but it has unique approach to simulation, different than traditional CAE systems. As a prerequisite for this training, you must have mechanical or manufacturing engineering education, of course, and you must, it's important to have knowledge in theoretical mechanics, material science, and computer-aided design. We must use the same technical language. Why are we talking about simulation revolution with SimSolid? First, this is new game-changing technology. It uses the original geometry as it is. Software doesn't create mesh, but uses all primitives for elements with predictable behavior. Second, SimSolid analyzes complex and large assemblies, too large for simulation with traditional finite element analysis. Third, SimSolid is correct and accurate with his smart functions for multi-pass adaptive strategy for better convergence of solver. And final, SimSolid is faster than traditional finite element analysis with skipping, preparation, and mesh process, and with his unique solver. Really, results are going after seconds and minutes. At the end, I have some benchmarks with real-world laboratory tests. All the discrepancy between simulation results and lab tests is smaller than 5%. In most cases, smaller than 1%. Okay, thank you. That's for me. I want, before I finish, I want to answer to question for AutoCAD. AutoCAD is CAD system, and NX is CAD system too, but AutoCAD the using of AutoCAD is finished to the 2D contour, but in NX you have many possibilities to create 3D model, and after that this model you can use not only for drafting as in AutoCAD, you can use it for CAM, for simulation, for additive manufacturing, for anything, for creating real physical model from metal. This is the difference. Okay, thank you again. And now,
Ivo, may I ask one question?
Okay, yes.
What is the main challenge in simulation?
The main challenge is eliminate when you start creating new product, you must verificate the design before you create this product in real life. When you use the simulation software, you can create some testing before you create prototypes. And if you find a problem or some errors, you can change it and take this simulation again until you create completely ready to manufacturing product. And after that, you can create the prototype and you finish this process. In other cases, you can create many prototypes, many expensive prototypes before you create final shape of your model. That's the reason to use the simulation software.
So using this product will save time.
And, yes, time and money and yes, shorter time to market with reducing the cost of the product, the final product.
There's another question from the audience. What about CMM?
For CMM, I must give the microphone to Ivan.
Yeah, CMM is one of typical tasks in modern machine shops. After manufacturing of real details, we must to measure it, to measure many dimensions. And for to automate this task, we use CNC programming machines that are programmed like cutting machines with NC codes. And these machines touch physical detail and measure dimensions from one touching point to the other. Of course, these machines need again a program that to lead all movements of this machine, and this program we can to make again with NX CAM. We use the same tools, the same interface, the same software, NX CAM, for programming of CMM machines. I tell some words about this in my presentation, but not show you slides because my plan for a training not include CMM machines. Not include to cover CMM machines, programming of CMM machines. Of course, if you need, if some customer need, we can to arrange training about this too. But before to come to the programming of CMM machines, we must to go through the first needed steps to understand all tools that's into NX CAM. If you want to see something about the CMM machines, this is one guy that asked this. Please send me your email address. I will prepare a specific, I will find specific presentation about this and will send you, because now I'm not ready to open it and to show you. But it's absolutely possible to send you by mail. Is this okay?
Thank you. Can you share what kind of students are for this training?
About CAM?
Yes. And what is the main difference between?
Yes. CAM is again must tell programming of machines with computer numerical control. Mainly the metal cutting machines. Of course, they can to cut wood too, plastics and other. The main prerequisite is this guy must to have in mind what is computer CNC machine. It must to have some experience of creating of CNC programs that are suitable for CNC machines. Of course, must to have in mind what is cut, how to prepare 3D models for final details, for work pieces about cutting. Normally, I ask from my students to know these ISO codes known as G01, G02, G03, and other. That is codes that are into CNC programs. If this guy know what is this, can to write manually program, of course, for simple details for CNC machines, it is ready for to start to learn CAM. Do you have some other question?
I think that we cover the questions. If Shaq or other guests need to know something, let ask in the chat in the question panel. Please complete post event survey which we sent you when you close the Zoom, and we're asking for some more information about you, what kind of CAD programs you use or you prefer. And if you have something other to ask us, you can use the last question also. Thank you, and see you soon in our classroom.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you from my side too.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.